Hello, Ranger Nation. It is Thursday, September 20th, 2018, and these are your daily announcements. Happy Thursday! Let's have a thumbs up Thursday today. Hey, Courage Retreat. TAN Team 7th graders, your Courage Retreat is next Thursday, the 27th. Please turn in your permission slips to your advisory teacher by tomorrow, Friday, September 21st, 2018. One more time. TAN Team 7th graders, let's get those permission slips for Courage Retreat to your advisory teachers by tomorrow, Friday, the 21st. Strategy Club, your first meeting is September 26th at 2:30 in Mr. Marn's room, the Blue Wing B15. Bring some cash if you're interested in pizza or pop or both. Rumor has it you'll need about $5 for all that good stuff. Again, if you don't know what Strategy Club is, it's games, games, and more strategy games. All kinds of games. Xbox, chess, checkers, War Kings, etc. All I know is that it's really fun. Okay. Again, first meeting, Wednesday, September 26th at 2:30 in Mr. Marn's room. Blue Wing B15. Cash, pizza, pop, yay. Hey, Student Council. We're still looking for those responsible student leaders who would like to take part in Student Council if you're interested. It's not too late. Pick up that application. Get it filled out. Get it back here on September 21st, which is Friday. Get those applications to Ms. Lipinski in T18 or Ms. Bailey in B11. Lunch today. Mini ravioli with sauce. Warm breadsticks. Cucumber tomato salad. Salad with fresh veggies. Fruit choices. Milk choices. Tasty. Lunch on Friday, sub sandwich with baked chips and fixins. Oh, those mysterious fixins. Salad with fresh veggies, fruit choices, milk choices. A sub sandwich, simple, elegant, delicious. The weather. Today's weather, according to the people who know, thunderstorms possible. So watch out for that. It's a throwback Thursday. You guys know the deal. In a moment, you're going to see a picture of a staff member at Forest Lake Area Middle School from back in the day. If you recognize this staff member, email us who you think it is. The first student with the correct response will get this cool throwback Forest Lake visor being modeled today by 8th grader Jackson Rivard. Thank you, Jackson. And here is today's picture. This Forest Lake area staff member was once an 8th grader, just like you. Check out that lovely blouse. Awesome. If you know who this is, email us at rangernationbroadcasting@flyschools.org. Be the first to email us at rangernationbroadcasting@flyschools.org. And now a public service announcement from Forest Lake Area Middle School. Today's public service announcement is where you should be before school at Forest Lake Area Middle School. Before 7:15, these are all of the places it's okay for you to be before 7:15. It's okay for you to be in the cafeteria. That's it. Just the cafeteria. Where? The cafeteria. Here's a picture of the cafeteria where you should be if you are at school before 7:15. But what about these other places? Like the hallway next to the gym class? Nope. The only appropriate place to be before 7:15 is the cafeteria. But what about the main hallway? I could be in the main hallway before 7:15, right? I'm sorry, that's not correct. The only appropriate place to be before 7:15 is the cafeteria. But what about the media center? That works, right? Because it's full of media? I'm sorry, that's not correct. The only appropriate place to be before 7:15 is the cafeteria. But what about the house hallways, like the maroon house or the blue house or the tan house or the green house? Nope, sorry. Again, the only appropriate place for you to be if you are in this school before 7:15 is the cafeteria. That's right. The cafeteria is the only appropriate place to be if you are in the school before 7:15. Thank you. This public service announcement has been brought to you by Forest Lake Area Middle School. Yo, Rangers, have a great Thursday. You already know what I'm going to say. Be good, be safe. Practice Ranger respect and make excellent choices, especially about where you're supposed to be before 7:15. Thanks for watching, Ranger Nation. Peace and out.
We are a part of a Ranger Nation.
My grandpa gave me a wheat penny and I kept it in my pocket. I had big plans in my backyard to build me a space rocket. I talked to my brother on a fake CB that I made from a Tic Tac box. I packed my snowballs nice and tight, and in the middle I put rocks. Don't trade in your Tic Tac box for a ball on the end of a chain. Don't go spending grandpa's pennies, buying into the game. You gotta keep